And not Sagar Archives, we welcome you to the 12th edition of the RM series. The Raza Foundation's RM program aims at providing a platform for promising young Indian artists from classical music and classical dance tradition. Launched in September 2017 at the Triveni Kala Sangam, the program invites two artists from different genres from various parts of India every month to perform before discerning audiences at two different venues in Delhi. We begin the evening with the Hindustani classical music recital by Sri Vishal Moghe. Sri Vishal Moghe hails from the city of Gwalior. He began his formal training under the guidance of Dr. Smita Sahasrabuddhi and Dr. Jayan Khot. Later, he was guided by Guru, late Pandit Ballasaheb Puchwale, of the Gwalior Gharana. He completed his master's in music from Lalit Kala Kendra, Gurukul, also known as Center for Performing Arts, University of Pune, as a student of Pandit Arun Kashalkar, and still continues to be his disciple following the Gwalior Agra Gharana Gayaki. He has also been privileged to acquire Gharanedar training from another stalwart of Gwalior Gharana, Guru Pandit Sharad Sathe from Mumbai. Today, Sri Vishal Moghe shall be accompanied by Sri Sagar Gujarati from the Banaras Gharana on the tabla and Sri Shekhar Ganeshan on the harmonium. May I kindly invite Sri Vishal Moghe to come up to the stage along with his accompanying artists.
आज मुझे यहाँ थोड़ा बेस कम कीजिए। आज मुझे यहाँ गाने का मौका दिया, इसलिए मैं रजा फाउंडेशन का और उनकी सिलेक्शन कमेटी का बहुत शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहता हूँ। राग बिहाग से शुरुआत करूँगा। वॉल्यूम कम कब रखें?
Thank you. Thank you. Oh,
पायो पायो रे परियो पायो रे पायो रे मोरे ना आयो रे
Pareo, Thank you. Hey, Rodan, Dharat.
Sagar Gujarati, who was on the tabla today. May we invite eminent Hindi writer and critic, Dr. Jyotish Joshi, to kindly present a bouquet of flowers as a token of our appreciation to the young talent and the accompanying artists. श्री विशाल मोगी. We had Sri Shekhar Ganeshan on the harmonium. And Sri Sagar Gujarati was on the tabla. Compositions by Sushri Jayabhat. While we wait for the stage to be set, we would like to inform you about the programs of the Raza Foundation for the month of November. Tomorrow, on 19th November, we have the opening of a 10-day program titled India Remembers Octavio Paz, which begins with a graphic poster exhibition, Reimagining Octavio Paz, followed by a book launch and a panel discussion. On 19th of November at 4:30 p.m., there will be a seminar on Paz and India. On 25th of November, there is the screening of the film, The Labyrinth of Octavio Paz. The entire 10-day program shall take place at the Art Gallery, Kamala Devi Complex, India International Center, New Delhi. On 20th of November, cultural activist Professor Ganesh Devi would be speaking on truth from beginning to Mahatma under the banner of Gandhi Matters, a series of monthly talks on and around Mahatma Gandhi to commemorate his 150th birth year. The talk shall take place in Seminar Hall 2 and 3 of Kamala Devi Complex, India International Center at 6:15 p.m. Shivnath Nidhi is organizing a festival for young Hindi writers called Yuva 2018 on 23rd and 24th November from 10 a.m. onwards at Multipurpose Hall, India International Center, New Delhi. On 27th November, eminent dance critic Srimati Leela Venkatraman shall be speaking on the dance maestro Guru Keluchiran Mahapatra as part of the Keluchiran Mahapatra Memorial Lecture at 6:30 p.m. at Gulmohar, India Habitat Center, New Delhi. Of Sushri Jayabhat. Jayabhat is from the Lucknow Gharana of Katla. She started her initial training under Guru late Mrs. Dimple Tiwari. She continued her training in Kathak Kendra, New Delhi, under the guidance of Guru Rani Khanna and Guru Pandit Jagdish Maharaj. Presently, she is working as a repertory artist in the National Institute of Kathak Dance. Today, Sushri Jaya would be accompanied by Sri Rahul Vishwakarma on the tabla. Sri Rahul Vishwakarma is the disciple of Ustad Sarwat Hussain from Farukabad Gharana. On the vocals and harmonium, we have Sri Brijesh Mishra from the Banaras Gharana, who received his training from his grandfather, Guru Pandit Surendra Mohan Mishra. On the sitar, we have Dr. Shyam Rastogi from the Banaras Gharana. Dr. Shyam Rastogi is a disciple of Guru Pandit Shivnath Mishra, Guru Dr. Rajesh Shah, Guru Dr. Sanjay Verma, and Guru Pandit Raj Shekhar Vyas. On the Parhant, we have Sri Tribhuvan Maharaj from the Tauta Bindadin Gharana of Lucknow. He is the son of Pandit Jai Krishan Maharaj and grandson of Kathak Maestro Guru Pandit Birju Maharaj. The recital today begins with the invocation of Lord Ganesha through a Ganesh Vandana followed by a Ganesh Param. The recital advents in Teen Tal, consisting of intricate nuances of Kathak, including those with the usage of Kasak Masak, followed by Amar, Tupes and Tihais. The performance escalates as Jaya performs Parans and Parminus in Rudlai, followed by a traditional Tumri, Mohichero Na Nand Kesuno Chair. The dancers illuminate different aspects of Kathak, its aesthetics, the uniqueness of Lucknow Gharana. Jaya weaves a tale with traditional and rare bandishes, making Kathak's paramparik way of presentation alive today.
Thank you. कोशिश किया मैंने। Thank you. किशन ने बताया कि हर बंदिश के पीछे कुछ भाव छुपा होता है। उनमें से एक परिणु भावात्मक परिणु कामने की तरकश में से निकली फूलों के बाद
tak 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 Bye. Thank you. Thank you.
Pandit Sri Jaikrishnan Maharaj to kindly present a bouquet of flowers as a token of our appreciation to the young talent and her accompanying artist. May we invite Sushi Jayabhat on the stage. Sushi Jayabhat. Kudivan Maharaj of Andhra Pradhan. Sri Rahul Vishwakarma of Andhra Tabla. Sri Brijesh Mishra was on the vocals. Sri Brijesh Mishra was also on the harmonium today. And we had Sri Shyam Rastogi on the sitar. Once again, a round of applause for the master and the talent and the accompanying artist. Thank you, sir. Thank you. On behalf of the Raza Foundation, Aliyos Professor Delhi and Nad Sagar Archives, we would like to thank all of you once again for taking the time out to come and support these young talents of today. Good evening to you all.